Hi everyone, it's John.
And Vin.
And today we're going to meet the angry birds.
The hatchlings.
Look how cute these little guys are.
They're so little fluffy little things.
We haven't seen the Angry Birds movie yet, but apparently these little guys are in the movie. We have to watch that pretty soon.
We do. These little guys look so cute.
So to introduce us to the hatchlings, the folks that make Angry Birds and Spin Master sent us this big box of Angry Birds goodies, so a huge shout out to them.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Now this unboxing is going to be kind of fun because behind each one of these doors is a hatchling.
Mm-hmm. And there's more in the box too.
All right, so let's do this huge unboxing.
Okay, well, you want to open these first?
Okay, can I open up this one?
Okay.
Aww.
Oh, so cute.
Look at that little guy. He was glued in there. Okay, how about you open up one?
Okay, I'll open up this one. Oh, it's a little green guy. They're glued in there, so they have paper stuck to their feet right now. Oh my gosh, look at that. It's so cute. Okay.
Let's see who else is in here. Have we opened up this one yet?
Oh, another little purple one. So cute. Oh, this one's like off-white colored. Funny hair. Oh, and it has a cute little red tail. Look at the little tail. Oh my goodness. Adorable.
So that leaves this last door. Oh, look at this little blue guy.
Oh, looks like a little bluebird.
And here's a little blue hatchling.
So there are all five of our little hatchlings that we got out of the side of our box. I love this little green one right here. Oh my goodness, so
cute. This one here?
Yes. I love it. Let's see what else is in this box. I can't even see. I'm too short.
Well, first up, check this out.
A drone!
The Squawkopter camera drone.
Oh my gosh.
And it's the yellow Angry Bird colored.
This is awesome.
It takes 4 AA batteries. For ages 14 and up, so we can use it then.
Yeah, okay. And oh, look at the different ones. They have the red bird, the bomb bird, and the pigs. Oh my gosh.
A memory card and adapter are included.
Oh, nice.
Look at this.
Oh, there are four main rotors. You can ascend and descend. It has 3D flight. You obviously need to do this outdoors. It's built-in gyro. Wow. I cannot wait to play with this.
We might have to feature this in a upcoming video. There might be a little footage at the end, but it's not looking like good weather right now, so we don't want to send this drone up in the freezing rain. And we also need to see if we need to charge it up or anything, but that's pretty cool, or if we just add batteries. But stay tuned for that. We're going to see more of the Angry Bird Squawkopter.
Uh-huh.
That is amazing. We never had a drone before.
No.
All right, what else is in here? From Spin Master Games, here's the three games to play. This is Pig Island Smashdown.
Oh yeah, Ben versus John.
Oh yeah, we're gonna get a lot of mileage out of these Angry Birds.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Three games to play, Pig Island Smashdown, Pig Bowling, and Red's Shuffleboard. But you can see Red rolling around in there. Oh man, so we're gonna have to do a Ben versus John on the Angry Birds game. That's awesome. This is like Christmas from the Angry Birds. Okay, what else we have? Also from Spin Master. Oh, these are the same figures as these guys. So we have a couple extras.
So you have that one.
Oh, look at the cute little red angry baby bird.
The blue one is the only one that's the same, I think. Like the rest are all different.
Oh, yeah, and there's adult red and the adult yellow bird.
Chuck.
And is his name Red?
I don't know. I only know that's Chuck because it said so on the drone package.
Oh, so we only have one extra.
Yeah.
This little guy right here. So maybe we'll have to give this guy away. But let's open him up and take a closer look.
Okay. It looks like the little bluebird, there's multiple in this back shot here. There's three of them. So it's like you want to have doubles of the blues.
So there's a close-up of Red and Chuck. We really need to see this movie. I know it's on Netflix, so we have to finally sit down and watch it. Maybe tonight we'll watch the Angry Bird movie. If you guys seen it, let us know down in the comments.
On the back of the package, it says Running Red. So I guess his name is Red.
So I wonder if there was a scene in the movie where Red was a baby. Look how cute this is. I think this might be my favorite one.
This is like a little baby Chuck with eyelashes.
So the only double we got was the little bluebird.
Yeah.
So we'll hold him off to the side, because we're thinking of giving away our extras.
Yeah, so we'll see. Okay.
Okay, so, oh, we have, speaking of possibly having extras.
I can't even reach in this box.
Oh, look, I pulled another one out of this box. Another red. Where'd he come from? He was just rolling around in there.
There's another blind bag over there.
Did one of the bags open up? I don't know. I don't think so. There's just a little red rolling around. Aww. So we have an extra baby red and an extra blue one.
Nice.
Because we're trying to do a lot more live streams. Be sure to subscribe to our channel.
Yeah, so you don't
miss
out.
When you go live. All right, so let's open up some little hatchling blind bags.
Okay.
These are fun. The blind bags look like little eggs.
They
and
do.
There's a pear strip right in the middle. Oh, I got another one of the yellow one.
Aww. I love that one. It's so cute.
Oh, here's a checklist. Hang on.
Oh. Yeah,
we got to see how many there are to collect. Okay, it looks like here's the set.
Okay, well, let's get a marker so we can visually see here.
No names on them, so. But they are the hatchlings.
Okay, so we're missing three in this set. We're missing this brown one with the purple feather, this cream-colored one with the red feathers, and this pink and pink one.
And there's only one more thing left in the box. I think I'll take it out now. It's a little plush one. This is from Commonwealth. Look, a little tuft of hair on the top.
So cute. Oh, it's so soft. Oh my gosh, so soft.
So, there
I
we go.
One.
Okay, so we have, how many more? One, two, three, five more blind bags
okay.
to open. So we have three apiece to open. Let's finish this set.
Oh, here's the pink and pink one. We needed that one.
These are made by Spin Master as well. Let's see who I got out of mine. Oh, is that another one we didn't have?
Yeah.
I think we might have the whole set here.
We only need one more.
Okay, we have three bags and we're missing one bird.
Okay, let's see. Let's see, guys. And, oh, a double.
Add that to the double pile. My next one, what color are we missing?
We're missing off-white.
No, we already had the purple one. You go over there.
Okay, last bag, last one. Don't make us miss just one hatchling out of the whole set. And, oh, it's the one we were missing. Here she is. She's so cute. The little red feathers. There, we have the whole set.
Nice.
We have all of the little minis.
This was super fun to open.
Yeah, it was. I can't wait to play Ben versus John with the Angry Birds game. And I'm super, super, super excited about the drone, the Squawk Copter. So you guys, make sure you subscribe so you don't miss out us trying out this Squawk Copter.
The Squawk Copter is available at Hobbitron.com. All of the Hatchlings goodies are available for purchase at Toys R Us. So thanks to Commonwealth who made the plush, thanks to Spin Master who made the figures and the board game for sending along this awesome box of Hatchlings Angry Birds. This was so much fun.
It was.
We had no idea what to expect. It just showed up. It's like, whoa.
We didn't know we were getting it. And it's so awesome. Merry Christmas.
So if you guys like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram,
Facebook,
Twitter,
and Snapchat.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.